This is the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety's front crash of the Chevrolet Aveo. The dummy hits the steering wheel through the airbag with such force, head injuries are possible. And there's another problem. In the closer shot, you'll see that after the dummy hits the airbag, its head is thrown partway out the open window. The Aveo is only rated acceptable. Here, the Aveo scores even lower, earning a marginal rating. The driver would likely suffer a broken pelvis. However, in the inside view, you can see that a side airbag deploys and it helps protect the driver's head from hitting hard surfaces that could cause serious injury. In the back seat, there is no airbag, and the dummy's head hits the side of the car and the intruding barrier.